mostly in photography, fractures a little bit of time. Of course, I love making film, but in film, still what happens is, specifically the way I film, it's just what plays out in front of me in the park. And I believe that in music, it's just wide open.